I wouldn't mind going back to prison, actually. I've been getting some, like, good prison ghosts. I'm not trying to do all maps this time. Normally I try and do all maps, but I'm just doing what I feel this time.
Get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help. New intel. Reports of light switching. Possibly harmless, but be careful out there.
I didn't even check where the breaker was. Well, there's only so many places it can be. I can just find it on my own. Just threw something. Like right there. I think the ghost is like right there. Alright, anyway, I'm gonna go look for the breaker upstairs. the breaker can also be up here. There it is. Let's go. If this is an entrance way ghost, oof. That would be quite something. I just heard it touch a door. Is it in here that it's throwing stuff, or is it the next room over? Hang on. Where is it throwing stuff? I think it might be, like, literally right here. Like, literally in this room. Unless it's in the entrance. Hang on. Might be in the entrance, or one of the rooms right next to it. Hang on. Cheers. I think it's an entrance ghost. Where's it been throwing stuff? I heard it touch a door. Somewhere, I think. It's definitely... like, somewhere in this sort of vicinity. I don't really need the camera anymore. Alright. Let's figure out exactly where this ghost is. These prison ghosts. I have had some interesting prison ghosts, I tell you. Alright. Okay. What's the best way to go? Let the brake run for a little bit. I can try and use this to figure out where the ghost is. I might be a little too early to use temperature, but it's better than nothing, I guess. It's pretty cold right here in the entrance. Is it an entrance ghost? Like, legit? Okay, 10. 9. Okay. Where did it say 4? Is it like literally right here? I think it's here, maybe. Maybe. Yeah, people have got to wait. What was that? So it just touched something. What did you just touch? Come on. What are you knocking over? Where are you throwing things? Where is this ghost? I don't know where this ghost is. I get such weird prison ghosts. It just knocked on like a window or something. Yeah, I try and, I'm trying to do something with my time. Why don't I use the chems, since I think it might be in the entrance or something. Let's have a look. No. I still need to figure out which cams are where exactly, but no. Is that the one I'm looking for? Uh, I still can't figure out exactly. Hang on. Who opened that door? Exactly. Because I sure didn't. At least I don't think so. Yeah, it is pretty hard with chronic illness. I'm on like a lot of, I go through a lot of medication, TBH, but you know, you gotta do what you got to do. I mean, this guy's just being really active, I just don't know where it is. Hang on. Is it in one of the bathrooms? It's just been wandering around. Did it just trip the breaker? This ghost is weird. I think it might be in one of the bathrooms, actually. Hold on. Okay. Hello. You just touched something, like, over here? Maybe? But you touch something like... in this general, like, vicinity? Maybe? Something... I'm hearing things. Unless I'm just walking into things. This ghost, I don't know. Apparently it's, like, being super active, but, like... I'm not sure where it is. You just touched something. What door did you just touch? Like, hello? Where is this? Actually. Is it like upstairs? Like actually upstairs? It's actually upstairs. No, or is that just me? Was that... No, this is from me. This is from me turning on the breaker. Okay. I have no idea. Okay, it hunted. I genuinely, like, don't even know where this ghost is at this point. I'm gonna head out. I'm gonna head downstairs. And I'm gonna take some sanity pills. Hopefully before it hunts again. Okay, I think it hunted, like, right on top of me. So I think I know roughly where it is. It is in that downstairs area, so I was right about that. Okay, now it interacts with the bathroom. So, but geez, just figuring out exactly where this ghost is. It's, like, roughly in this downstairs area, but I don't know exactly where. It's not an early hunting ghost, I know that much. It was like right near where I dropped that camera, but like I don't know exactly where. Well, it should have touched some doors, so at least I can go look for fingerprints, I guess. I'm pretty sure it started hunting, like, mostly right on top of me. Hey, Psycho! Oh, it turned off the breaker. I'll look, by all means. Oh, hello, fingerprints ghost. Is it? At least I got a piece of evidence. Is it in here? Hey, thanks for the follow. Is my alert box not going? Oh, that's annoying. I had it all set up and everything. It's in there. Okay. I think it's in there. That might be where this G-Dang ghost is. Hang on. I was trying to figure out where this ghost is exactly. These ghosts roam around, like, so much. Just trying to figure out where they are. I have had, like, the weirdest prison ghosts, I swear. Is it in this kitchen? Or did it just roam in here? I honestly don't know. I still don't know where this ghost is. I don't know. This ghost is everywhere. It's an everywhere ghost. It haunts the entire prison. I get the weirdest prison ghosts. It's gonna turn out it's in the library or something. While I'm here. Fingerprints. How the heck am I supposed to get ghost orbs if it's a haunter? Is the thing. Man, this is so confusing. so confusing. Hang on. That's gonna take another sanity pulse. I don't wanna get surprise hunted again in case it's a djinn or a hunter. I still have no idea what the correct room is. Because it's cold, like, right in that hallway, and it's felt like it spawned on top of me in that hallway when I was walking through there. So is it a djinn? Oh, where did I put my EMF readers? I'm so lost. I don't know. I mean, I don't even really need these, but... I genuinely have no idea what the ghost room for this ghost is. I'm so confused. This ghost is just roaming everywhere. Camera. Thermo. Drop mute here. You just touched something, like, way over here. I don't know, like... I have an EMF reader in here. Yeah, here we go. It must be a djinn, surely. But if it was a djinn, how didn't it catch up to me? Did I just outrun it? Wait. What even is the ghost room of this ghost? I'm so confused. Oh, you just threw something, like, in here. You're in here. Please throw things. Throw things. Is this the ghost room? But it's not freezing in here. And the door wasn't even open. You were, like, roaming around. Hang on. I'm so confused by this ghost. Alright. I'm just gonna have a look in case it's a cafeteria ghost. No ghost orbs. No. Nothing yet. I swear, I get the most confusing, like, prison ghosts. They look in here in case there's any ghost orbs. Because I had a Hauntu in prison. Like, no, it wasn't in prison, was it? Yes, it was in prison. I could not find the ghost orbs for it. I thought it wasn't a Hauntu. I was just like, oh, it's obviously a... I don't know, I think I said it was a djinn. And it wasn't, it was a Hauntu. But, like, where were the ghost orbs? So I don't want to make that mistake again. It's freezing in here. This is the ghost room. But how? How was this the ghost room? It's been roaming everywhere without touching that door. So it's a djinn? Hang on. Alright, you just touched something. How did the basketball get in there? Where did that come from? Hang on, where's my EMF? Where did I drop my... Hang on. You jerk, hang on. Where's my EMF? I just had it. Where is it? Where's my EMF reader? Oh, here it is. Give me EMF-5, come on. Come on. Where did the basketball go? There it is. What the... Come on. You djinn. That's what you are, aren't you? Djinn. Come on. Come on, I'm onto you. I'm onto you now. I'm onto you. That's what you are, aren't you? It's not a demon, because demon would have, like, hunted me way earlier. Come on. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. I'm just going to look on the camera. Watch for ghost orbs for a sec. In case I just couldn't see them on that tiny, tiny screen. That sounds like an EMF too. I'm really confused by this ghost. Is it just another Hauntu with like invisible ghost orbs? I don't know. Okay, EMF 3. Probably. Oh man, what are these ghosts doing to me? So the library has to be the ghost room because it is freezing in there. But like, wow, it was affecting that whole hallway, and it was roaming everywhere. Is it a Hauntu? It could be a Hauntu. I just don't. Oh man. I wish there was like a surefire way to know. Hold on, let me grab the crucifixes. Now that I know where the ghost is, that certainly helps. Okay, now that I finally know where the ghost is, this helps. I'm gonna throw the crucifixes in the library. Can't be a demon. A demon would have hunted me so much earlier than it did. Is that EMF 5? This is way too big of an area to successfully cover with crucifixes, is the problem. Come on. Come on. If I don't see ghost orbs, it just can't be a Hauntu. It just can't be. Right, I'm gonna look everywhere. Everywhere. Absolutely everywhere. For ghost orbs. In like every little corner of this room. For ghost orbs. That's EMF2. Gotta be a djinn, surely. Surely. Unless it's like the world's least aggressive demon. Like, come on. It's gotta be. Like, all these ghosts, they have their own... See, if it was a demon, it surely would have hunted me, like, right now, because I'm below 70% sanity. Like, I haven't confirmed EMF5, but if it's a Hauntu... Where pray tell, are the orbs. Alright. I'm calling it. I'm calling it. I can't stay here forever. I'm calling it. I'm calling it. I'm not gonna die to this ghost. Come on.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
This was the world's least aggressive demon. This was the world's least aggressive demon. How? I completely... Man, I have no idea how that can even be possible. These ghosts, I swear, are messing with me. I should have put a ghostwriting book in there. I should have. But... Man. These ghosts, I swear, the prison ghosts are ruining my life. I get the most, like, I should have put a book in there just to be safe, but I thought I'd ruled it out because it didn't hunt above 50% sanity.
Remember to check the whiteboard for help.
It never hunted above 50% sanity. Not once. And demons are the most aggressive ghosts. This was the least aggressive demon I have ever seen in my life. Alright, asylum.